to do a couple of those.
Wednesday morning at 5 o'clock as the day begins. Silently closing the bedroom door, leaving a note that she won't say more. She goes downstairs to the kitchen, clutching her handkerchief. Silently turning the back door key, stepping outside, she is free.
She
gave up most of her life,
is leaving,
sacrificed most of our lives.
Oh.
Standing alone at the top of the stairs, she breaks down and cries to her husband, "Daddy, our baby's gone. How could she treat us so thoughtlessly? How could she do this to me?"
I didn't know the word.